Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Kai here from Tic-Tac-Toe. And if you have not yet sampled or tasted the fine buffet that is Disney Plus streaming service, well, guess what? In this video, I am going to show you guys how to access it, especially if you are living outside of the US, right? Because right now, the only way for you to access the entire vault of Disney Plus streaming service is that you are living in the US, or you are at least a US citizen. And that is so not fair, because I love Disney, she loves Disney, he loves Disney, everyone loves Disney. And it's just so sad that anyone who loves Disney cannot watch Disney Plus. And that's not fair at all. So in this video, finally, you can get your hands dirty and watch the entire vault of Disney Plus streaming service. And this is a tic-tac-toe guarantee. I will make you stay indoors and binge watch for at least 2 days. Also, this is going to be a very great option for parents, Singaporean parents especially, because you can add this tool to your list of arsenal and get your kids engaged. Yeah, because of the circuit breaker extension, school holidays is going to be brought forward. And if you have kids who are very, very active and need some form of engagements to get them occupied, get them to watch Disney Plus. So hopefully this tutorial can give you guys a little bit of breathing space, a little breather for an otherwise a very, very weird situation that we are all currently in. So without further ado, let's roll it. Let's dive in straight into it. But before that, you need to prepare three things. Number one, you need to do this on an Android phone. You can do it on an iPhone, but it'll just take a little bit of time and we don't have much time in this video. Maybe we'll do one on iPhone in a future video. So for now, it's just Android phone. Number two, you need a VPN service. No VPN service, it doesn't work. All right, so you need to pay a monthly subscription for this VPN service to work. I will be recommending the VPN service that I use, which is ExpressVPN, because they're just the best. And number three, you need to be prepared to pay for Disney Plus subscription, because Disney is a subscription-based service, some similar to Netflix. So if you want to get it running, you need to be prepared to pay it on a monthly subscription fee. Okay, two things just happened. Number one is a battery on this camera. It just died, so I had to change it. Number two, while doing that, I bumped into the pop filter over here and it dropped. And the hinge that was stuck to this, this mic stand, it got damaged. So my pop filter just got popped. All right, so just now I was talking about the ExpressVPN, the one that VPN service that you need. Yes, you need to pay a monthly subscription fee, but because I have a referral link down at the description box below, you can just click that. If you click on that link and if you were to sign up using that link, both you and I will get 1 month free subscription. That's right. It's totally free if you use my link below at the description box. All right. So use that link. Now, how much are you going to be charged in total? Okay, Disney Plus is $6.99 USD. That's about $9 Singapore. And the VPN service is $12.95 USD. And that's about $18 Singapore, right? So in total, you are actually looking around 20 USD, and that's equivalent to about $29 to $30 Singapore dollars. $30, what can you buy these days if you go out? If you can go out, it's probably going to be a lunch for the entire family, right? A family of two or three, I suppose, right? That's the kind of money that you have to pay for this Disney Plus and the VPN service, all right? So do take note. Now, if you're okay with paying that sum of money every month, let's proceed. And if these conditions are not favorable to you, this is where we say goodbye and we'll see you in the next video. But if you're all right, let's dive in straight and do the technical part. Okay, first and foremost, go to ExpressVPN. How you can do this, like what I've said earlier, that you can click on my referral link and that will net the both of us 1 free month. So where do you get this link? Easy, just go to the description box below, look for the best VPN service for mankind, and there's this link over here, click on it. You will be taken to the ExpressVPN welcome page, and just look for the get 30 days free, click on it, go for the lowest tier, which is 1 month at $12.95. This is the amount that you have to pay. Secondly, enter your email address and then select your payment mode. Once you have done this, just follow the steps and instructions and you will get ExpressVPN going in no time. Also, once you have created ExpressVPN successfully, remember to download the app onto your laptop or your Mac, depending on what platform that you're using. Next is to create a Google account. Over here, you can just type create a Google account, and then this link is the one that you want. Create a new Google account, fill in as per normal, and at the end of this, you will successfully create a new Google account. Okay, now that you have successfully created a Google account and an ExpressVPN account, it is time to go to your phone. Okay, take up your Android phone because we are going to go straight and configure what you have to configure in this phone. All right, firstly, you need to install ExpressVPN into your phone. Very easily, how do you do that? Just go to your Play Store and search for ExpressVPN. Once you see it as the top hit, okay, it's supposed to say ExpressVPN, go ahead and install it. I've already installed on my phone, so I don't have to reinstall. Once you do that, open it up. And over here, you need to select, this is important guys, you need to select a US server. How do you do that? Very easily. Okay, go to selected location. Look for a server that has a USA. It doesn't matter where now, okay? But my advice is to go to USA Atlanta. If you cannot find it in the list over here, very easily, all locations, go to America, United States, and then just look for Atlanta. All right, it should be somewhere in the below portion of that page. Just select Atlanta, and now you will be connecting to that server. All right, in a very few short seconds, you will be prompted that you are connected, which is great. Now, go back to your Play Store because you are going to input the newly created Google account that you just did. All right, on the top right-hand corner where you have your avatar or, you know, the logo that says your initials, that is what account or what profile you are in currently. By default, this will be your current Google account that you are using. The idea is to change or input a new one that you created just now. How do you do that? Go to the top right, press on it, and then it says over here, somewhere at the bottom, add another account. Press that, and then Google will do its thing to check all the verification and the information. If there's any prompt for you to do any verification or approval, just go ahead and do it. If not, you'll go straight to this box where you need to input the new Google account. Okay, so just do it. Now, once that is done, you need to go to Google account again on the main page. On the top left-hand corner right now, where the hamburger menu is, you know, the three lines, press on that. Then you can see account. It is at center. Just press on it. All right. So over here, it says, okay, then go all the way to the bottom. You can say add credit or debit card. Okay, press on that. And at this time, I hope you have already gotten ready your debit card or credit card because you need to input your payment details straight away. So once you press on add credit or debit card, you'll get a prompt. It says change your Google Play account to United States. Yes, you want to do this. So the idea is for you to tell Google that your newly created Google account, you want to use this for a US region. Okay, the current one, wherever you are at, Singapore, Hong Kong, wherever it is, that's by default, it's set in your local country, your local region. So now you want to go to the US region. This is the way to do it. So press continue. And then now you can add your debit card. Alright, right after you have entered your payment card details, you'll be prompted on this screen to input your zip code. General rule of thumb. Okay, I've tried this for many, many times. I just input a very generic New York zip code. 10010. Try that. Okay? If you are not comfortable to use the zip code that I just told you guys about, feel free to Google to some other generic zip code. All right, I do not have any error messages, so that means it's all going good. The next step is to look for Disney Plus app, all right? So go ahead and type Disney Plus. Again, it will be on the first hit. Open it up. Go ahead and do the free trial, okay? Because free trial, you'll get 7 days free. That's great. So start your free trial. And then you can enter your email address. Now, use the same email address that you've created for your new Google account. @gmail.com, okay. And then, go ahead and press agree and continue. Okay, then enter your own password. All right. Right after this, you will be prompted on another page to select either a monthly payment subscription or an annual subscription. This is up to you guys. I will always go for monthly because I can just stop anytime I don't want to pay or watch the Disney Plus streaming service. So I'll choose monthly, $6.99. Now you'll also get another prompt to press subscribe because it will detail your subscription as well as the card payment that you have selected, which was the card payment details that you entered initially, remember? All right, now just press subscribe. You will then get a question to whether you want to manage backup payment settings. This is not critical. I just press no thanks. Now you are welcome to start watching. Press that. And then let's just hit one of the shows and just play just to see whether it's working. Ta-da! Woohoo! Okay, so everything's great. Okay, so remember, every time you want to watch Disney Plus, you need to get your Express VPN service on, okay? Because the idea of the Express VPN service is that it enables an unlocking feature to that particular country which is otherwise not accessible to anyone living outside that country. In this instance, it is US. A lot of US websites, a lot of US streaming service, it is geo-locked. That means they lock to anyone living outside of the US. They only make it accessible to people who are living in that country. So having a VPN service unlocks the geo-lock, which enables you then to do whatever you want, to go access to the websites or the streaming service that is otherwise locked to you. Make sense? I hope it does, because it's a bit technical, but the gist is use VPN service to unlock websites or streaming service that is locked to you. Okay, the other thing to take note, you want to watch Disney Plus, use the Atlanta server. For now, it's working. It's working well. If in the future, for some reasons, you cannot get it to work, maybe you'll get an error message while you want to watch a show on Disney Plus, do not worry. Always go back to Express VPN service, the website, hit the chat module at the bottom right-hand corner. That's where you start the desk help or troubleshoot, all right? Get the support from who's ever handling ExpressVPN's help service. In my opinion, they have one of the best customer support service because they have not failed me at any time. I've used them for, I'll say maybe 6 years in total. And every time I ask them for support, for help, they have never turned me down. They've always come up with very, very good solutions. So for example, if you are experiencing some trouble logging on to Disney Plus, and then you see an error message, just go back to the website, hit the chat help, and just communicate with who's ever helping you at that moment and say, hi, I'm using Atlanta server. I cannot get into Disney Plus. Can you please help me? Can you suggest a new server? That's all. And then in a few minutes, they'll come up with a solution. Then you're good to go already. Okay, so that has been the tutorial on how to watch Disney Plus using this hack that I've just showed you. Hey guys, Future Kai here. While doing the Disney Plus tutorial, I totally forgot to mention how you can watch Disney Plus on your laptop, on your Mac, on your desktop, your PC, you know? Well, very simple. First, you need to download ExpressVPN onto your laptop, your PC, hit it up, log in using your newly created account on ExpressVPN, choose Atlanta as the server, and then connect. Once you're connected, go to a different tab and type in Disney Plus. You will be rerouted to the Disney Plus website. Again, log in using your Disney account, and you can then watch it and binge watch to your heart's content. Okay, back to the show. Just remember, you need to pay monthly for your Disney Plus, but right now it's 7 days free. Woohoo, great. Secondly, you need to pay a monthly subscription for ExpressVPN. In total, again, it's $20. That's equivalent to about $29 or $30 Singapore. If you're all right, I think you should be all right because there's a lot of things to watch in the Disney Channel vault. There's a lot of things. There's the Star Wars saga. There is the Lego saga. There is the entire X-Men cartoon series in the 90s. The Spider-Man cartoon series in the 90s. What else? You have all the... Not all. You have a lot of Disney animation movies, good ones. Disney Pixar is a huge studio in the Disney umbrella. You'll also get Fox content because Disney just recently bought Fox, and wow, there's a lot of Fox shows in Disney Plus. My favorite is of course Simpsons. Yes, Simpsons, they have like the entire freaking, will you call it a saga? I don't know. The entire thing, okay? Simpsons, like season, I don't know, 25, 26 right now? It might be more. And everything is there. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Consider giving us a like, subscribe to this channel, and hitting the bell notification button to get notified on future videos that we upload. Again, I've always said this at the end of my video. Stay home, guys. I hope by activating the Disney Plus, you will stay home longer, not flout about, and yeah, binge watch whatever that you can binge watch. Okay, I'm off to doing something else or maybe another video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, and stay safe. Bye.